As we join together, Lord, and we plead for this little girl's life, that wherever she is, you would hold her in the palm of your hand, Lord, that you would send your warrior angels to be around her, and that you would protect her from any harm. You see our city, you see this little girl's parents and her family, Lord, and none of us can imagine what that would be like for us. And as we've all said, please, dear Lord, bring Isabel home. Amen.
Sitting outside with a flashlight, I keep having flashbacks of last night. The whole neighborhood searching for this young girl, all waiting for the truth as it uncurls. I see the media, broken-hearted families. I see my city come together for a tragedy. And see, it gives me hope to see that people care. I see that we will find where justice is and bring it here. I pray for Isabel, I pray cause I believe. I pray we open up our eyes, life is not a dream. Today I woke up and felt the Lord inside of me, and spoke to him about everything that bothered me.
What are we doing?
We gotta get Isabel home safe.
Isabel home, call the news, call police, call my cell phone. If you heard anything about her whereabouts, I take the time out my day just to hear you out. 50 G's for the lead that'll crack the case. I hand out flyers through the day, then it's back to base. Purple ribbon on my chest represents hope. I lend my helping hand cause that's what it was meant for. Say a prayer that she's safe, never hesitate. And I thank the men who flew in to investigate. Total strangers all gather with their contributions and all exercise they right in the Constitution.
You gotta get up, get on and do something. Whoa.
We must never give up.
And we must not be living in fear, no.
We must not be scared to ask questions.
What do we do with all of these tears?
All of these tears.
On the case, that's when they show the picture of Isabel's face. Right away I put myself in this situation. That's when I realized how hard it had hit the nation. So I got up out my seat and I hit the road and started posting up a flyer on every pole.